He's Cuadrado. Ronaldo.
Cristiano Ronaldo running at Nidikesh, working it inside and clattering the pose. Very nearly a brace. Very.
That's the Dele Alli that the Spurs fans love, teeing it up.
Beaucoup de gabarit aussi. Il récupère ce ballon par Kylian Mbappé qui part tout seul en solo pour effacer quasiment.
On en parlait hein. Encore à l'autre avec Kylian Mbappé pour enrhumer Hilton. Hilton qui est revenu sur ses appuis, le Brésilien. Passé par Mbappé. C'est un festival de Kylian Mbappé. C'est son troisième doublé de 1 pour Paris.
Ah, ben là, il y a une grosse erreur de la part des Montpellierains. On ne peut pas laisser Kylian Mbappé face à Hype. De Paris, c'est une minute ou pas. Mais il rate son contrôle d'Allot. Pris de vitesse par Kylian Mbappé. Kylian Mbappé face à Maquignon. Extraordinaire de la part de Kylian Mbappé. Le doublé comme au tour précédent à Brest. Il est marqué.
Good run by Phil Foden. Still going here, Foden, oh that's fantastic! What a round.
It's away from Lundstrom. Crystal Palace surging forward. Surging for a second. It's Eze! And it seemed to be deflected again, but it's in! And Crystal Palace have...
Clicked on into the path of Borja Mayoral, who's clear through here, open goal! And Roma, against the run of play, have the first goal of the game!
Hoy a Carrasco a su puesto original. Se va de Messi, Saúl no, esta vez no le podía agarrar, Saúl no puede, se va de todo, sigue Leo Messi! Consiguió disparar Leo Messi, que era como...
Against these players.
Looks to launch it forward for Traoré.
Oh, what a touch that was!
That's superb. And he might have to go alone.
Viviendo ahí Neymar. Arranca Neymar. Quería jugar con Mbappé. El rebote. ¡Oh, qué maravilla! ¡Qué maravilla! ¡Qué maravilla el pase! Y qué mala finalización de Mbappé.
So he's played it straight to Traoré. A chance here for Wolves to try and break forward. Traoré breezing past everybody. Adama Traoré couldn't get past Jordan Pickford.
Castillejo sends it into Ibrahimovic. Lovely improvisation. Castillejo collects and Calderola finally brings that beautiful pass.
Might be fortunate in that Milinkovic is still on the pitch. Ribéry with the clever feet. And still, Franck Ribéry doing it all himself. He's got a long one.
Pinning them back and they're forcing the error this time. Strigger Larsson's mistake is Lorenzo Insigne.
Elias Messi's through. Still Messi. Oh, and he can't get beyond Bono, can he? Yes, he can! And it's another effort.
Flicked on there by Fernandez. He's through Cavani. What an attack! What a goal! That is why he's a crack!
2-0 win today. It's going to be minus 12. Maybe a 3-0 win.
It is! What a run and what a finish! Radonjic, another they've waited.
It's a fine. The pitch to Kluivert. Kluivert! And Leipzig is in the final two.
Para Lucas, tiene espacio para poner también al primer palo.
Expected that they start to drop off, but they're very much looking to get at Lazio here with Pedro. He'll have a go! Oh, it's
brilliant! Fantastic. I remember he put on a couple of the kids near the end. The young Mason Green was, I think, against the Bay that night.
That's not much of an L ball either, is it? Just clears it out of the box. Henderson with the one force to knock it.
We'll be right back.
partido de este dentro del espacio. Y se había quedado, qué bonito ahora, cómo ha salido con un recorte, pelea para llevarse la D, sigue aguantando.
Entrega en corto, viene la bicicleta y hay poca salida, la ha encontrado D, se encontró la pelota, decide.
Des de l'esquerra cap al mig, continua encara Messi, aguanta Messi, se'n va de dos, continua Messi, se'n va del tercer, encara Messi rep una...
Sign was in 2009, ending the domination of Lyon. Here's Bernardo with
the... Here's Sancho. So well there, and then Royce was fouled by Angelino.
It's got a quicker challenge by Nacho, but that allows Pulisic in behind.
Por ahí llega Josip Pulisic. Bueno, 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 bueno. Pulisic sigue Pulisic. Todavía bueno.
Lewandowski at bay, but now Kingsley Coman, and they're stretched nearly to breaking point again here, Lazio. Absolutely no sign at all of Paris Saint-Germain sitting on 1-1. They're trying to get more of it here. Pepe, great run from him, and he's finished it too. That settles it. 3-1 to up.
Se afirma poco a poco, temporada a temporada.
¡Oh, qué bonito Mbappé! Tiro el gallo al remate contra el lateral de la red.
Strangely, as it sounds, there's actually Liverpool's hands now within the four games, but...
Es del penalti, ¿no? Que ahora mismo está por debajo del marcador, pero tenemos nuevamente Brian Hill siendo incisivo y siendo...
Pasa Pedri, que se puede ir de Dybala, ruleta perfecta por delante de Rabiot y...
That's good skill by Lamela. Now can he kick somebody out? Good defense.
Mbappé qui va le défier, Lustig, pour un contre qui Mbappé, le dépassement de jambes, il cherche un petit problème.